When you try something and it doesn't turn out exactly like you wanted it to, does that make it a failure? It certainly didn't when Spencer Silver of 3M developed the Post-it note. In the 1970s, Silver aimed to create a potent adhesive for aircraft maintenance. But as he experimented with the adhesive's chemistry, what he ended up with missed his mark by a mile. His invention had a much weaker hold, but when removed, it left behind virtually no residue and could be transferred to other surfaces with the same level of security. Silver thought he'd botched it until his co-worker Art Fry found the perfect use for his invention, a bookmark. Since then, Post-it notes have become a mass-produced, brightly colored office necessity. And in our chaotic modern world, their applications have become endless. From reminders, to do the laundry, to storytelling, through stick figure flipbooks.